Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to convert your MP4 video into a MP3 audio file using VLC Media Player. So let's get started. So first thing, just open your VLC Media Player and to the top you'll be having this media. So you have to just double click on the VLC Media icon. Don't open a video using VLC Media Player. Alright, click media and we'll be having here convert or save option. Click this. And here we need to add the video that we want to convert to audio. So we'll be having this plus add option. Click this and just select the video which you want to convert. I'll just select my video and click on open. That's it. And now we need to just click on convert and save. So here it will clearly ask you the settings. It's going to be convert. And here the profile, we need to change this to audio MP3. I think it won't be selected to MP3 by default. So you need to make sure that you are scrolling here and selecting to audio MP3, and you can just browse through the other options available to convert also. So once you're done selecting this, next thing is the location where you want to save the extracted MP3 audio file. So you can just click on browse and you can just, you know, name the MP3 file also. So I'll just name it as MP3 file, something like this, the location, and click on save. That's it. We will be getting our path over here. So once you are good with everything, you can just click on start. So this is the destination of my extracted MP3 file. So if I just play this, bench connection command. So if I just now SQL, so here I am having a MP3 format of a MP4 video extracted. So this is how you do it, guys. I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.